November 2016, myself and my executive team, we're on a mission to discover what are the core values of the Urban Foresters. Now, this is 6 years after founding a tree trimming company. And you may think core values, something to do with trees, something to do with profit. That's not what we came up with. Charity, fortitude, and humility were the three things that we discovered were always a part of the way we behaved as a company. And just take a minute to explain, what does that mean for a company like ours to have these kinds of core values, the how we behave of the company culture? First of all, charity. What is charity in terms of a for-profit culture? It means that we give of ourselves, both internally to our employees and externally. What's a practical example of that? The Urban Foresters has always had a history of volunteerism in the various trade associations, a giving of ourselves, a giving of our time for the mission and the values of those organizations. We have the Red Wings boot bus actually comes to the office, and our men are able to get inside the truck and be fitted for a custom pair of boots, and we just give those away. It's part of our culture to be charitable. Fortitude. What is fortitude? Maybe you've never even heard the word before. Fortitude is a willingness to engage the arduous, difficult tasks. And this is quite clear when you look at what our men do all day. Hot, dirty, dusty, potential danger, heavy things to pick up. It's a difficult job. It's arduous. It's hard. Also, however, a different example, the sales team. Anyone who's in sales knows this is a difficult job to do well. You face rejection. You have to push for clarity sometimes when it's maybe uncomfortable to do so. So fortitude has always been a part of our culture. Lastly, humility. Humility is the ability or the willingness to learn the truth about yourself, and then a willingness to live in accordance with that truth. I think there's a truth about yourself. There's certain things that you are gifted at, and you should discover those things and be willing to live your state in life, be willing to live in accordance with that truth about you. Now, if anything I've shared about these values, charity, fortitude, and humility, stirs something in you and you are a potential customer of the Urban Foresters, I want to encourage you, reach out to us. We want to serve everyone, especially people who believe what we believe and want to advance those values in the greater culture. If you think you might want to work in a place like this, where charity, fortitude, and humility are the things that we stand for and that we behave around, that we actually make decisions at the company level based on these values, I want to talk to you. We want to talk to you. My team wants to visit with you. We're a growing company and we want to serve more people. We want to expand across the city and across the state. So please reach out to us. My name's Grant Crowell, president of the Urban Foresters. We hope to hear from you soon.